inspirational story about the true meaning of love and marriage. Have you seen that famous play that many schools perform? It is called Fiddler on the Roof. Why are we talking about this in an article about marriage and love? Well, in that play there is one scene where the man asks his wife if she is still in love with him. The wife, shocked by the questions, answers that for 25 long years of marriage she took care of their home, has cared for him, cooked his food, reared their children and made his bed. And then she asks him, if that is not love, then what it is? This playful interaction actually shows one of the best elements when it comes to true love, selflessness. You see, when we first fall in love, most of us say things such as, I need you, I want to be with you, I love you. What does this show? That all the concentration is on the I part. This is completely normal and fine. However, on the other hand, true love in a normal and healthy marriage concentrates on meeting the needs of our partner and not only on our needs. Falling in love is just the beginning. It is actually the first step in an incredible journey where two individuals become one same individual. However, that extreme feelings of intimacy which were first felt will eventually taper off. So the inevitable question comes, how can people in marriage keep the passion alive? Well, it is not that complicated as everyone thinks. In order to keep the passion alive, you need to focus on being caring and considerate. Remember that actions always speak louder than words. Therefore, your own behavior towards your partner will show how much she or he means to you. How you behave towards them shows how little or how much you truly care about them. Infatuation and love are two completely different things. We know that love isn't just a feeling. Love is a decision, it is a commitment.